I'd like to share with you what I've learned about two-stroke intake valves. Apparently, they don't use these, which might explain why I haven't been able to find a camshaft in this thing. What they do use is this, a reed valve. This is just an intake manifold. All bikes have this, more or less. The reed valve is comprised of the reed cage and the reed pedals. The pedals open to allow fuel mixture into the engine and close to prevent anything from coming back out. So they kind of work like a check valve. They open and close once for each revolution of the crankshaft, so at high RPM these things would just be vibrating. Since they seem to be made of either fiberglass or carbon fiber, they are a wearable part and therefore need to be periodically replaced. So what are your options when that should occur? By far, the least expensive option would be to simply buy a set of replacement reeds for your OEM reed cage. If you have money to burn and you're hoping that the aftermarket can help you unlock more of your bike's true potential, you could try replacing your OEM reed cage with either a V-Force reed valve system or a Boyesen rad valve. Both companies claim that their product gives performance gains somehow, whether it's by improving bottom end response, top end response, or with just an overall generally improved throttle response. The throttle response claim might be the most plausible, since in the absence of any actual dyno numbers for confirmation, the other claims would just be subjective. So, that having been said, let's look at these two options. First, the V-Force. Cons: the more expensive of the two. Replacement reeds are more expensive. You have to cut up your intake manifold to make it fit. It's made of plastic. Pros: the design seems to make sense. Twice as many reeds means they should work half as hard and therefore last longer? I don't know. It doesn't use screws to retain the reeds to the cage, although this point is moot if you own a tube of blue threadlock. It weighs 24 grams less than OEM and 78 grams less than the Boyesen, if that sort of thing is important to you. Okay, now the Boyesen rad valve. Cons: it's the heaviest? Yeah, who cares? Pros: it's a self-contained unit. Is your OEM intake manifold cracked, damaged, dry, rotted, or all the above? No worries, the rad valve will just slide right in place of your stock unit. It's a cast aluminum one-piece design with a rubber coupler to the carb. So, there you have it. My opinion is, don't spend the extra money if you don't have to. If you do, I would go with the Boyesen.